Hi there, I'm going to show you how to move a Portainer instance from one machine to another machine utilizing our backup functionality. So here we have a write Portainer instance, so that's on our machine on the right hand side, and we want to move that instance and all its configuration to another machine called left.portainer. And the way we can do that is by going to the settings, and in the bottom there's an option to actually create a backup of all your Portainer metadata. And in this case, we want to password protect that because it basically contains all the registry information inside of it, and we want to protect that information. So we download a backup file which has the name, including the date. And once that's downloaded, we can go to our new machine. And instead of creating a new Portainer instance, we want to restore the backup from file. And we select the file from on our local machine, and we upload that. We provide the password because it's encrypted. And now when we restore the backup, basically unzips all the metadata, restores the database. And that also means that you can now log in again with the original user that was configured in the original Portainer instance. So there's no need to provide any new username and passwords. And as soon as I go log in, I get all my normal endpoints again, and I would see all my stack information. So all that information is retained, including, for instance, any custom templates, etc. So that is how you easily create a backup from Portainer metadata and restore it during the installation phase.